Hey, we'll just work it through. It's all right.
That was great. You're muted right now, Marie.
I pushed a button.
I was like, what just happened?
I love your hair. You look so
cute. I always wanted to be a fiery redhead, so my video. Okay, so what I did is I got off my phone because I can't do anything when I'm recording on my phone at all. So
cool. So you have everything then? You're doing the links and everything?
What? Okay, so let me get you on screen share real quick. What are you seeing?
Hold on. I'm seeing your desktop. Go out of screen share. Stop screen share.
I'm trying, Russ. I'm trying.
It should be up top. Okay, now go back into screen share.
Okay.
I'm trying to get my camera up higher.
One participant can share at a time. So I'm clicking on my screen, but all you see is blue.
Hold on. It's just coming back up.
Weird. I know that I've shown it to people before. I don't know why it's not working. Interesting. So Marie, part of the reason we're doing this is, I guess we should probably explain why we're doing this, right? We're trying to figure out a easier, more sustainable way of getting these recordings. And Zoom seems like a good option. And we just wanted to get a video recorded through it so we can play with the editing and see if it's a little more user-friendly than webinar Jam. So we're basically just experimenting.
Maybe we have.
I'm here.
That's my wife, by the way, Marie.
Hi, Marie.
You guys haven't met.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So I can stop your video and I can mute your video.
So do but both.
If I stop. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay, and then, so I can.
And then mute her.
Well, I gotta find her again.
All before right. You mute me, I need to say that your hair looks amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're pulling it off. It's awesome. Yeah.
I came home all sassy yesterday and Tyler's like, is this because of the hair? Hold
on. Let me go get one. They might not be charged because I wasn't expecting to.
Yeah, I'm horrible about that too.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to find a spot that's easier. Is going on there. Okay.
Video rename remove mute chat spotlight video.
So
you can put somebody in. You can put somebody in a spotlight video, so you can just do this too.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm recording Russ learning his new God skills.
The power of the host.
The power of the host. I can do anything. I can put them in the working room. I can take away their voice. Anyway.
Okay. Oh, that's funny.
And hi. Welcome to
everyone.
Change.
Episode number
11?
10. 11?
I think it's 11.
I think it's 11. I think you're right. I think we're like mentally one whole episode behind.
Yeah, thank you.
If we actually stay on, we're just gonna edit that. I'll edit that out in a second. Okay. So how do you guys?
Bam! I think it's so much better on Zoom.
Yeah,
I do. Zoom for the win. I really like it. It was so much easier to have a conversation rather than just that. Having to read the chat and all of that. So
yeah, I agree.
And I can run the computer for you guys when it's just you two. That way you don't even have to mess with videos and I can pop up the videos and do the recording and everything. Well,
I really like the idea of getting more people in here and having that on a regular basis. Sparky Breeze, if you're still here. If your video is not working and your audio is working, great. That's awesome. Get on here. Yeah,
that worked out great. Actually, with just being able to hear him, it was fine. It was kind of like having a call in.
Yeah.
It worked out well that way.
Yeah, but I think it's really important for us to get those, you know, different perspective and just kind of.
Thanks, Mars.
Thank you, Mars.
Thanks, Mars.
They say thank you.
Word. But then that's why you have a team, you know? You expand out and you allow more people to take on some of the work.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're definitely coming along. I need to post our second episode today. I did not get that done yet, so I'm going to go do that. But I will see you all next week with your American gear.
America.
The episode is called Merca.
I would have to go buy stuff for this. I don't have anything red, white, and blue.
My hair is red now.
Right. Yes, it is.
I want to be obnoxious about it. I want it like full. We're going to play the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's going to be funny.
My vegan hot dogs. I'm not even vegan. I just really want to be obnoxious about it.
I was like, where are these vegan hot dogs and hamburgers coming from?
That's my idea of what a California tailgate party would be like. You know,
would look like it's definitely vegan burgers.
Definitely vegan burgers. You don't even gotta be vegan. Like,
you get shot in Nebraska doing something like that.
That's the point. That's why you don't get to have the tailgate parties and the crazy people get it together and, like, you know, being crazy. Like, I'm gonna have my little water gun or maybe a bubble gun. Ooh, a bubble gun.
Oh my God. Yes, please. Yes, with the bubble gun. It's not even gonna be glowing, but I mean, it's not even gonna be nighttime yet, but you have to have the glow stick.
Clappers. Yeah.
You guys are crazy.
Star glasses, you know, with
taking
the stars
back
on
America.
I mean, but we need it, though. You feel me? We need it.